everywhere inside your body? I know some of them. Do I need to tell you some of them?
Yes, we can.
One is a skull, spine. I only know those ones. And up here are your shoulders. That's where the bushel comes out. Here, if you open your hands up, that's where the bushel comes out. And it's blood everywhere. Now, do you know what these are? Mitotondrial. So those go around and around, pick up hoppy, go around and around, pick up more hoppy, that's what it is. And this is what it looks like when you're grown up, and inside and outside your body. And there's all these blood fins that go around and around in your body like a bee. They go in your body and sit on special turtles. Right here, these are where the muscles come from on your leg. So this is your tummy. You eat it up, and it crushes up. And your neck here, it crushes it up, and it goes down, and it goes in here, and it goes loopy, loopy, loop through the whole tunnel. It takes 10 minutes, and then it comes out. These are all the stuff that's in your body, like, so you ate something. It's going down. Do that, and plop.